What's going on, YouTube fam? Welcome to the channel. Today we are back on channel for something brand new. Today we are reacting to Redheaded Denial and their song called Parasite. Now, I've never heard of this band. A friend of mine knows I'm massively into metal music, as you guys know. I'm a metal vocalist myself, so obviously I'd be into this kind of music. Like, he flat out told me, he's like, bro, like, you need to check us out. Like, these guys are amazing, they're really good. You know, I think you'd really like them. So, that's what we're gonna do, man. And remember, if you guys do like this reaction, the link to the original video will be in the description. I'm excited to check these guys out. Never heard these guys, never heard of them. I'm excited, man. So if you do like this, be sure to hit that like, that subscribe, and the notification bell found down below. And with that being said, let's get into this, man. I'm excited. Ooh, okay. Woo! Damn. Right off rip, coming in hard. Already I'm loving it. You tried to fucking break me. Suffocated. I tried to catch you out of my skin. Woohoo! It's crushing me, but I damn, bro, this is good. Wait, whoa. What? Hold up. Back up. Did this chick just go from doing the craziest metal screams ever to Amy Lee style vocals in less than 2 seconds? Hold up. Back, rewind, hold up. Back up. Wait a minute, that did not just fucking happen. What the... Whoa. Oh my God. Ooh. I like. That is sick. That transition though. Damn. Yo, this is going in my goddamn playlist. Wow. Yo, this band is so fucking talented, bro. Oh my God. I like this. This is so good, bro. I love this. Woo! that guttural scream, bro. God damn. Bro. Okay. I know that I barely paused this, but dude, oh my god. How has nobody reacted to this yet? Oh my fucking god, this is so good, bro. Hold on, we gotta go back and hear that scream again, dude. That shit was nuts. Oh my god. She literally went from like an Evanescence, Amy Lee style vocal into this just insane guttural, man. Oh my god. Bro. Somebody tell me the name of this vocalist, man. I need to fucking know. I need to know the name of this fucking vocalist, bro. Because whoever she is, oh my fucking god. She is amazing. I gotta see these guys live, man. I have to now. Watch it die, watch it die, you parasite. Watch it die, you fucking parasite. Woohoo! Dude, that was insane, bro. Oh my god, dude. Alright, y'all, that'll do it for this episode here on the channel, man. That was Redheaded Denial and their song called Parasite. If you guys do want to check it out, if you guys want to check out the original video, the link will be in the description, man. I can't say enough good stuff about that band. I can't. Like, that band is so just like, oh my god. They came out hard right out of the gate. And the switch up of the vocals between the screams and the singing. And then back in and transitions. Just, oh my god, dude. That was so well done. These guys are going places. I'm telling you right now, these guys are fucking going somewhere, dude. I'm telling you. These guys are incredible. I'm definitely going to be checking out more of their stuff. I'm definitely going to be putting a lot of their music into my playlist. Especially Parasite, man. That was such a good song. The band, oh my god. Like I said, I can't say enough good stuff. I really can't. Like, I'm definitely going to be following Parasite. I'm definitely going to be following Redheaded Denial for sure. Or Red-Handed Denial. But, dude, oh my god, man. These guys are just... wow. Just absolutely fucking insane, dude. Absolutely love these guys, man. Definitely looking forward to hearing more of their music. I'm definitely jumping into their catalog of music for sure. But if you guys did enjoy this, be sure to hit that like button, that subscribe button, and that notification bell all found down below. Also, be on the lookout for some brand new merch dropping very, very soon. And also, I will be showing support for this band 100%. I will be listening to their music a lot, like I said. Because, dude, these guys are incredible. I know a lot of you guys have also been asking, like, am I going to be dropping a new album anytime soon? And the answer is yes. It's going to take a while, though, because I am taking my time with this metal album because I want it to be really good. Because this album has a lot of emotion and a lot of, you know, stuff that I want to go into it. So, you know, I am taking my time with it. But it is being worked on. I just don't know when I'm going to release it yet. Hopefully I'll be able to figure that out sometime soon. But when it does get close time to being released, I'll let you guys know. And, yeah, with that being said, I love you guys. As always, stay humble, stay positive. keep being yourself, keep chasing your dreams, and as always, stay ghostly, y'all. Peace.